Okay, so there are two scenarios to getting your test scheduled and completed. The first one is that the doctor has prescribed the diagnostic test and sends it to DIS. The second one is that the doctor writes out the prescription for the test and gives it to you. In the first case, once we receive that order, we will reach out to you by phone at the phone number provided on that order to schedule your appointment. If you have the order from the doctor, you can give us a call, and we have a staff of 15 call center associates that will be ready to help you and get scheduled. So now you've been scheduled. You will receive a confirmation from us as to the day and time of your appointment and when you should arrive at the specific DIS facility for the exam. You come and have the exam done, and when you leave, after you receive our, you should see a thank you. Those results will be returned to your doctor, usually within one business day, if not sooner. Then it is up to the doctor to reach out to you to discuss the findings.